Just a quick question. And yes, it's kind of political, but at what point does it matter who someone is as a person when they are the figurehead for the entire country? Just curious.